10 teams, 7 episodes, and only one master scout. In this very popular youth program, scouts test their abilities in different missions on land, on the sea, and in urban surroundings. Participants are 12 to 15 years old in this adventurous survivor-style reality show. The Master Scout shows what the entire scout movement is all about in an innovative and contemporary fashion. The Master Scout takes place in the nature with the aid of nature. Each participant is given challenges according to his or her own abilities. All teams assign tasks within the team based on the strengths of each team member. Scouts are in it to learn from it by trial and error and by continuous feedback. Adults are present and always accessible, but young scouts are given their own freedom to reach their potential. International stars and professionals on their craft are brought in to give inspiration and guidance to our young talents. In the orienteering task, the participants were led into the forest by the world champion Morten Boström, and in the cooking mission, they were guided by the MasterChef winner Erika Björkskog, Finland's most famous young chef. The sea rescue mission was carried out by the biggest rescue helicopter, Super Puma, from the Finnish border guard. And the master tutor for all the teams was the internationally acclaimed explorer Patrick Pata Dägerman. Very typically for our scout movement, the Master Scout was made possible by an amazing cooperation from the volunteers. Tens and tens of people got some very practical work experience when they helped in producing this once-in-a-lifetime adventure for all the participants and for the TV production crew. This 7-episode series was produced hand-in-hand by the Guides and Scouts of Finland and Yellow Film and TV. So far, 2 seasons have been filmed, broadcast by the Finnish Broadcasting Corporation YLE, and seen by hundreds of thousands of viewers. The first season of The Master Scout had an astonishing cumulative viewing audience of 800,000. The series also had a big and documented impact on how well the largest youth organization in Finland is now viewed, and how much better image it has in the eyes of those not yet members. Stay alert! The next season of The Master Scout could be international. It could be your next big thing.